coming up this season on game day.
Practice today. Who y'all got tomorrow?
Herbert Hoover, Eagles, big unit. No, they ain't do nothing special last year. Just lost off some bull. This year we're gonna come back. We're gonna put them in the dirt. Y'all watch number 5 over there, Hoover. We're gonna smash. That's all they got.
This is how it looks when we don't have practice. When we don't have kids at practice, and then in the middle of the game, we trying to coach.
I feel like I'm finna just go out there and with my team. Finna go out there and whoop them. Like, no problem. We did it already, we'll do it again.
I don't want y'all scared of nobody. Man. If y'all gonna go out there and y'all gonna have hurt, then y'all don't need to be out here.
At all.
For real. I don't want nobody out here that don't have hurt.
13-year-olds ain't messing with the 12-year-olds.
Man, stop! Yeah. Yeah. He's just beat you for
that. Flat out. Let's get swing on y'all, whoop their hey.
Lock in. Champions pay the price, man. Don't do that shit. Check it out. Lock in. Don't fire her. Go. Lock in.
Bad Boys have took over this city, this area, this region. Can't go nowhere without anybody talking about Bad Boys. So they can say they set the standard, but we is the standard.